I think I would go with Mayank and Shubman Gill. Now that KL is injured, so definitely these two guys will open. Pujara at number three, Rahane at number four. I would go with Shreyas Iyer at number five because he was the part of the squad earlier. Surya Kumar has just come in, so he'll have to wait. Number six will be Riddhiman Saha, wicketkeeper. Number seven would be Ravindra Jadeja, without a doubt. Ashwin at number eight. I would go with Akshar Patel at number nine for his recent form, recent heroics against England and, even in the T20, he's bowling really well. And all three of our spinners can bat. So that is the biggest boost that all three of them can bat. Number 10 would be Siraj. Number 11 is a toss-up between Ishant and Umesh Yadav, but I'm going a little bit towards Umesh Yadav just because he's got pace and he's got a fantastic record in India, and it's going to reverse swing a lot. So I think I would little bit go in favor of Umesh Yadav.